Question 1. Which statement describes electronegativity? A. A measure of the reactivity of an element. No. The ability of an atom to attract an electron to become a minus 1 ion. No. C. The attraction of a bonded atom for the electrons in a covalent bond. That would be the closest definition. D. The attraction of an atom for a lone pair of electrons. Electronegativity is the ability of an atom to attract a bonding electron to itself in a covalent bond. So C is the right answer.